How many days past ovulation will a blood test show pregnancy?
It does not matter what type of pregnancy test you use. Both the blood test and urine tests look for the hormone that the embryo starts to produce when it implants.
I do not know when it implants.
It takes a week for the embryo to move from the ovary to the uterus.
I've heard it is plus or minus a couple days.
If the pregnancy shows up on day 4 after ovulation, the baby is not accelerated, your ovulation date is wrong.
We can quibble on when the ovulation date was, but it is the due date that really matters. However, I want to know when to see if I am pregnant so I do not test too soon and get an incorrect answer.
If you are doing a urine-based pregnancy test, there's no point in doing it until 9 days after ovulation, to give it time to implant and put out enough hormones.
I know, since the hormones for the pee test go through the blood, into the urine and then out. That's why I want to do the blood test, it shows up sooner.
The blood test can show pregnancy hormone levels 6 to 8 days after ovulation, essentially as soon as the embryo implants.
So then I have the answer before I would if using the urine test.
The problem is that it can take a while to get the blood test results back.
I do not get it.
If you do the blood test to confirm you are pregnant on day 7 and it takes 3 days to get the results, you'd have answers quicker if you did a urine test on day 9.
I've heard there are different types of blood tests.
A qualitative test just looks for the hormone. That test can show positive as soon as 10 days before a missed period, as soon as the embryo implants.
That's pretty soon, especially if they do not take a week to give me an answer.
A quantitative test measures the hormone level in the blood, which could indicate an ectopic pregnancy. Determine if someone is miscarrying or see if levels are rising as fast as they should.
That's called the beta test too. What about the qualitative test?
They only do the qualitative one if they think something is wrong, like a blighted ovum, essentially an embryo that implanted but does not develop. Dropping hormone levels in that case indicate a miscarriage will occur.
Then I'll talk to the doctor about doing the blood test around a week after ovulation, so I do not have to wait 2 weeks for a missed period.